had a discussion. We had a discussion about the sir functions. Have you remembered? We had a discussion about function. What is function? Next, what is the main use of functions concept? Next, and after that, sir, what is the arguments to the function? Next, what are various arguments? Arguments are there for the function. Next, how to return a value from the function? How you can able to return multiple values from the function? Next, how many types of arguments are there? Okay, like default arguments, next positional arguments, variable length arguments, keyword arguments, like four types of arguments are there. Sir, we covered already, right? Next, and after that, how many types of variables are there? Local variables and global variables. What is the use of global keyword? We covered. Next, recursive functions. Okay, we discussed what about anonymous function. Next, what is the function aliasing? Next, how a function can return another function? How you can pass a function as argument to another function, like a filter method, map method, reduce method, like we covered already all the things, right? I hope you people are able to understand my words. Seems to be, sir, are you feeling, yes, all these words are already known words only. Are you getting that feeling? Or otherwise are complete new, you didn't cover, like, are you feeling like that? Okay, sir, next, even we covered about function decorators. Are you getting decorator concept? Sir, make sure decorators and the generators. A bit dangerous concepts are most of the people, sir, they won't get that much easily. Remember that decorators and the generators, sir, these are terrible topics for most of the people. They may not get that much easily. What the exact purpose, what is the use, and so on. You people should have clarity. I hope everyone can able to understand, right? What is the decorators? We covered almost one session about only decorators concept. Sir, what is the purpose of decorator, sir? Even I covered decorator, bride will go to the beauty parlor. Next, fair and lovely, facial, next, lipstick, eyebrows, dot. There are several modifications are going to be done. A beautiful heroine is going to come from the beauty parlor. Are you getting? So, beauty parlor acts as decorator function. Here, input is nothing but bride, output is nothing but something like a heroine like. So, my decorator is always going to take some input function as argument. Are you getting? Decorator is always going to take some input function as argument, right? So, decorator, sir, itself is a function which is always going to take some function as input, and it's always going to generate some function as output function, right? Remember that, okay? Sir, but anyway, the biggest advantage is, sir, existing function, we can extend its behavior. Existing function, we can extend its behavior. Without modifying that function, original function as it is, with extended functionality, I can able to develop another function. Okay, such type of thing is nothing but decorator concept. Sir, I hope everyone can able to understand, but don't feel here extension is not inheritance. Extension is not inheritance. Remember, Vedanta, inheritance concept is the different. Here, extension is the different. Sir, earlier, have you remembered, right? Sir, I covered one small example for you people, right? I covered one small example. I hope you people may remember, right? Sir, just I have wish function is there, sir. I have one wish function is there. Wish function is always going to take name as the argument. Print a hello name, come a good morning, like this. I'm taking, sir, hello name, come a good morning, like this. Sir, now, sir, if you pass anything, sir, so any name, something like, do you know Durga you can pass, or Ravi you can pass, or Sunny you can pass, response is always the same. Are you getting that? But my requirement is, I don't want, are you getting that? But my requirement is, sir, I don't want, okay, sir, this functionality, I want to maintain this, but some more extension. Are you, if the name is, Sunny, like, hello, Sunny, bad morning, that's about my requirement, right? Are you getting? So, here, already existing functionality, with some extra functionality, I want to do that. For that purpose, we can go for, what is the concept, sir? Anyone, can you please tell? Decorator. Is it clear, right? So, existing function by default will be available. by default will be available. My extended function also available. This is the concept of decorators. Okay, remember that. Next one, after that, even smart division, like I covered one more example. Have you remembered, right? Smart division, next one after that, wish function, two examples already I covered, sir. So are you seeing clearly the benefit of decorator concept, correct or not? Are you seeing very clearly the benefit of decorator concept or not? Yes, definitely. Are you getting that? So now, what is the next small chota concept is pending for you people, right? Make sure, sir. Okay, for the same function, is it possible to apply two decorators or not? Are you getting? Sir, for the same function, is it possible to apply two decorators or not? That is about my requirement, right? Yes, why not? Happily, you can able to take, no problem at all, sir. What is the way? What is the way, sir? Very, very simple. What it's going to take is, here, just observe that, sir. Same function, just I will go for one or two multiple examples so that you will get much clarity, much clarity about this terminology. Don't worry about this terminology, right? Okay, so now my question is, let me go for a small chota example, right? So I have def is there, which function is there, name, okay, print of hello, sir, name, hello name, comma, good morning, like this I'm taking, sir. Hello name, comma, good morning, like I'm taking. Sir, for this, I want to apply decorator. For this, I want to apply decorator concept, right? How you can able to do that? Okay, DEF, okay, decor. Just observe that a bit very carefully. Sir, is this name the fixed or any name I can use? You have to respond. Is this name the fixed or any name I can use? Sir, any name you can use, need not be decor. Okay, FUNC, because decorator function is always going to take, sir, some function as argument. That's why it's always going to take some input function, right? Okay, now what I want to take is DEF inner, sir, DEF inner function, inner of name, sir, inner of name. Sir, now I'm taking print of decor function executing. Decor function executing, execution, like this I took, sir. Decor function execution. Next, the part of that, what it is calling is FUNC of name, that's all. Next, return FUNC, that's all, sir. Sir, now take a bit very, very special care about this one, sir. Sir, now if I call wish method. If I call wish method, just the flow purpose only I'm telling this example, sir. Okay, one more example I will cover. There you will get much clarity. Don't worry about that. Sir, wish method I'm taking Durga. Can you please tell? Can you spell out which function is going to execute? Please respond. Which function is going to execute, sir? I respond. Which function is going to execute directly? Wish function. Either decorator will execute or won't execute. Right, the decorator will execute or won't execute? Won't execute, because you didn't link these two things. That's why, sir, what is the output by default we are going to get? Let me take this example, sir. Okay, now py test dot py. Are you getting hello Durga, good morning, like, sir, now my requirement here, sir, can you please execute the decorator? Can you please execute the decorator? I want to give the link. Anyone, can you please guide, sir? How you can able to do? At the rate decor. Can you please tell now decorator function is going to execute or not? Yes. So internally, this inner function is going to be called. Yeah, the part of that decorator will be executed, and then original function will be called again. Now the output. Anyone, can you please guess the output? Please guess the output, sir. Anyone, can you please guess the output? Hey, respond, man. Can you please guess the output? What output by default you are going to get? Yes, decorator function execution. And then it is going to call our function. Our function is nothing but hello Durga, good morning, like this. Okay, now have a look once, sir. Why decorator not executed? Can you please tell? Yes, ma'am. At the rate decor, why decorator function not executed? Anyone, can you please clarify? Yes, am I doing any mistake? So print of decor function execution. Okay, we didn't call the inner function like it is going to. Sir, return FUNC, return FUNC I took, return inner. Are you getting that? Return inner, are you getting? So return inner like, now have a look once, sir. Decor function execution, hello Durga, good morning, like this. Everyone can aware, sir, because of this decor, get the right decor, automatically, whenever you are calling wish, internally, it is going to call this one. Correct, right? Internally, it is going to call this one. So that's why, what is the output by default we are going to get? Decor function execution followed by FUNC like. Everyone can aware? Yes. Sir, now, I have one small doubt, sir. In this case, how many original functions are there? Only one function. How many decorator functions are available? Only one decorator function, right? Is it possible to define another decorator or not? Yes, ma'am. For the same wish, sir, is it possible to define another decorator or not? Yes, one decorator always going to talk about, you know, dressing. Another decorator is always going to talk about makeup, hairstyle. Another person is going to talk about face decoration. are you getting right? Okay, something like some multiple decorators by default will be available. Multiple decorators by default will be available. No problem at all, sir. So how you can able to do that? Okay, let me define one more decorator. Are you getting one more? DEF decor of, sorry, decor one of FUNC. Sir, format is always same. Now decor one I'm taking DEF inner. This is the inner terminology, right? That's why name. Print of, sir, second decor execution, sir, second decor means here decor one, okay, assume that, decor one, sir, here first decor execution, just for the flow purpose I'm taking, sir, first decor means decor, second decor means decor one. Okay, decor one execution like. Next, after completing, let me call that function by passing name of the argument. That function passing name of the argument, return inner, like this I have to take. Sir, now take a bit very, very special case, sir. So if I call like this, how many decorator functions I define? Can you please respond? How many decorator functions I define? Two decorator functions. But I linked only one decorator. That's why only first decorator by default is going to execute. Observe that first decorator got executed, sir. Sir, now my question is, not only first decorator man, I want second decorator also. I want second decorator also like this, right? Okay. Sir, then how you can able to do that? Sir, yet the ray decor one. Yet the ray decor one. Okay, like this I'm taking, sir. Sir, now for this function, how many decorators are going to be executed? Every time, whenever we are calling, automatically two decorators by default are going to be executed, right? Remember that two decorators will be executed. Sir, we can chain multiple decorators for the same function. This type of concept is nothing but what is this concept, sir? This type of concept is nothing but what? This type of concept itself is nothing but, sir, decorator chaining. Are you getting what the topic we are discussing? Decorator chaining concept, right? This is what you people should aware clearly, right? Sir, any explanation is required? Okay. Now my question is, there is one small doubt is there, sir. Can you please tell, sir, total how many decorators are available? Available? Two decorators are there. Correct, right? Two decorators. First, which one is going to execute? First decorator or second decorator? I mean, very easy to remember. Is it the inner one or outer one? Is it inner one or outer one? Anyone, can you please tell? Is it inner one or outer one? How many people feel first the outer one is going to execute? Can you please confirm once? First outer one is going to execute. First outer one is going to be executed. Anyone, can you please type? Yes. How many people feels that first outer is going to be executed? Okay, like because that flow, you people should aware clearly. That's why I'm covering this one, right? Can you please guide? How many people feels that outer is going to be? Remember that. Highly recommended. Compulsory, you should aware this point also. Sir, is it possible to chain multiple decorators for the same decorator function or not? What answer you can able to tell? Yes, no problem. But in which order the decorators are going to be executed? Very simple, sir. Very simple. The order is first decor one or decor? First decor one or decor? First, good, good. Most of the people are responding. Okay, well, man. Sir, out of 100, 90% of the people are going to feel first decor one is going to be executed. After completing that, this one is going to execute. But which one is the very nearer to the function? Which one is the very nearer to the function? Decor or decor one? Decor. That's why remember that innermost will be executed first. After that, outer one. Remember, don't get confused. First innermost will be executed, after that outer one. Let me cross check, is it real or not? Okay, can you please observe, first which function got executed, sir? Innermost got executed or outermost got executed? First innermost got executed or outermost got executed? Yes, man. First inner or outer, which one got executed? Yes. Yes, inner or outer? Yes, remember that. But here first, which thing got executed, sir? Outermost got executed or innermost? Yeah, decor one or decor. Can you please observe that? Second decor execution first. Second decor means this one only. This one means, sir, don't get confused. Sir, this one only. Next and after that, sir, what is the next one got executed? At the rate decor. At the rate decor is nothing but first decor got executed. So don't get confused. Don't get confused. Okay, remember that. Sir, here just take a bit very, very special care about this terminology, right? Sir, it's always going to consider from top to bottom. Correct? It's always going to consider from top to bottom. Correct? Yes, ma'am. First, this one got executed. Next, this one got executed. Correct, right? But Vishmeda has to call only once. But here you are calling. That's why good. Observe that. There is one more observation you people should be aware, sir. How many times Vishmetra got executed? Only once. Remember that. Vishmetra got executed how many times, right? Only once. What is the reason for that is? Okay. So, anyone, can you please observe? Yes. How many times it is going to be called? First, this decor function, second decor execution, after that first decor execution, and then hello Durga, good morning, something like it is going to be executed, right? Okay, so now one minute, let me go for one more example so that you may get some clarity. Even I required to keep some analysis here. Don't worry about that. Let me take, okay, the behavior, is it changing or otherwise is it the fixed behavior? Let me crunch it. Actually, this one is going to execute. This decor is going to be executed. First decor function execution. Now it is going to consider that function decor. So this is the second decor function execution, something like, okay. Let me crunch it. Don't worry about that. Yes, Vishmetra must be called two times, but it's called only once. No, whenever you call Vishmeda, automatically decor one should be executed. After that, decor also should be executed. So this is two decors will be executed. Yeah, the part of that, I'm calling function of name, I'm calling function of name, but it got executed how many times, right? Only once. So keep this example as it is. Just within few minutes, we can able to conclude. Don't worry about that. So it's very clear. Descartes function considered as Descartes one as it's a decorator. So both are independent. Yes, yes. Because my doubt here, both are decorators, right? I require to analyze one small thing. Rishi, Divya, can you please observe that? Vedant, I require to analyze a small thing. What is that? Yes, my question is, observe that. First, which Descartes got executed? Which one got executed? Descartes one got executed. Okay, this is the Descartes. This is the Descartes one. Okay, for the Descartes one, which is the input? Then automatically, what will happen, sir? Some output is going to come. This is the first Descartes one executed. Some output function is going to come. This output function, once again, sir, Descartes two got executed. Descartes two got executed. So for the Descartes two, it is not the wish, it seems. Maybe some clarity must be required. Don't worry about that. Some clarity must be required. That's about Tychow. Still, there is one small thing there. Okay. So that's just wait for few minutes so that we can clarify. Up to this is the clear, right? Just aware. Otherwise, don't worry about that. Next, why wish method called only once? That part I will take care. Don't worry. Keep these two doubts as it is. But just aware. Is it possible to chain multiple decorators for the same function or not? Yes, we can able to do that. That's what you people should aware, sir. Sir, now my just another example. Let me take, sir. Observe a bit very, very carefully about this one. Here, the cinema is not that much easy cinema, it seems. Okay. Remember, one more example, sir. One more example I'm taking. Just let me save this code for my reference purpose. D-E-C-O-R decorator. Because I require to analyze something, don't worry about that. Demo one. Okay. Rishi, what is the problem? Here, function of name. Name means whatever the argument you are passing to your original function. Are you getting, Rishi? Whatever the name you are passing for the original function, that argument will become your argument. For the original function, whatever the name you passed, that is. Getting? Rishi? Yeah. Okay, sir, one more example. Let me consider, sir. We may get some clarity or otherwise still. Then I will do some R&D and then I will update. Don't worry about that. What there inside, a small chota point, we may miss it. Beyond that, nothing, sir. I have one function is there, sir. Just very simple. Let me take def num function is there. What is this function is doing? Return some 10. What this function is doing? Can I spell out, sir? Return some 10. That's about my function. For this function, what I want to do, I want to apply, I want to define some decorators. Okay, DEF, sir, I'm defining DEF, Descartes 1, sir, FUNC, usually the common, DEF, therefore, NR, this function is not going to take any argument, sir, X is equal to, I'm calling some function, return, x into x. Oh, return x into x, x into x, and then return this in. Can you please observe that? Yeah, can you please observe that? Take a bit very, very special care about this one, sir. Yes, here I'm actually passing 10. I'm actually returning 10. But this Descartes, what it's going to do? Can you please tell what it's going to do? It is going to return square value. Correct, Anna? This Descartes is always going to return its square value. It's always going to return its square value, x into x. Okay, not 2 into x. X into x, square, not double. Oh, double means 2 into x, man. It is x into x. X into x means a square. 100. 10 into 10 is nothing but what? 100. Okay. Further, sir, is it double or square? X into x means x square only, right? I'm not taking x plus x. In this doubt, man. Okay. Now, here, just observe that. Print of num I'm taking. Print of num I'm taking. Here, see. Can you please tell if the decorator is going to execute or not? respond, is the decorator will execute or not? Yes, here, no, because the reason is I didn't link. It's already I didn't link. Then what I want to take at the rate decor one. At the rate decor one, okay, 100, correct, 100, perfectly it's going to work, sir. Now let me take another decor, sir, decor, decor R, FUNC, FR R, FUNC, DEF inner, DEF inner, inner I'm taking, sir. Now X is equal to FUNC, FUNC, here you may get some clarity. You may get some clarity definitely in this case, okay? X is equal to FUNC, I'm calling, sir. Now, take a bit very, very special care. Take a bit very, very special care. X is equal to FUNC. Next, return 2 into X. Just now, I want to double its value. And then, return inner. Okay, like I'm taking, sir. Sir, now, observe a bit very carefully, sir. DECOR. Now take very, very special care about this terminology, right? Can you please tell, according to our previous knowledge, previous example, even I to get a bit confused, most of the people are already got confused here, okay? According to previous example, which decorator is going to execute first? Please respond, which decorator is going to execute first at the rate decor? First decorator. What is the first decorator is going to do? It is going to double its value. It is going to double its value. Return 2 into X means what? It is going to double its value. Okay, double its value. Sir, after doubling this, next, if it is going to be executed second, decor 1, if it is going to be executed second, then automatically, what is going to do, sir? What is going to do, sir? That value. It is going to return double its value. Let me crouch it. Let me execute. Yes. Is it our expected answer? No. Because first, if it is going to execute this one, then automatically it should be doubled. It should be doubled means, yes. That's why I got confused. I created some example on fly, but actually, whatever the example we discussed in the last batches, I hope this one always going to execute inner decor first, after that next decor. Always going to execute inner decor first and then outer decor. As per inner decor means what? Decor one means, so this is X into X means 100. Now so 2 into X, 100, 2 into X means what? 400, 2 into X means 200, yes, we are getting the down. So, in which order these bloody decorators are executing? Yes, ma'am, are you in a position to understand? Something goes wrong, top to bottom or bottom to top or some other reason is there, okay? I will do, left and right for these examples, don't worry, some time. I will do left and right. Yeah, that's what. Don't worry. Earlier first example, it is taking from top to bottom. But in this example, it is taking from bottom to top. Are you getting bottom to top? Is there any other secret is there instead of left and right or right and left or bottom to top or top to bottom? Like, let me crack check. Yes. So I will do some analysis, Divya, don't worry. So just we will come up somewhere after few, just one session, I will explain, don't worry about that. So but anyway, from this example, from maybe depends upon the function. it depends upon the function, the logic is always fixed. It is not going to be a function to function. It is not going to be function to function. It is not going to be there, I'm sure. Okay, sir, anyway, just give one day time, man. Why we have to worry about that? Yes, definitely somewhere Python definitely is going to legend. One rule we may miss. Beyond that, nothing. I will discuss, don't worry. So by tomorrow, we will. But as of now, from this example, what you people should aware. Only one point you should aware. Sir, for the same function, multiple decorators are going to work or not? Yes, respond. For the same point, multiple decorators are going to work or not? Yes or no? Yes, multiple decorators are going to work. Such type of concept is nothing but what? Decorator chaining. Remember that, sir. Okay. This is what you people should aware very, very clearly, right? Okay. Now, next concept, definitely, sir, up to accept this decorator chaining. So, I mean, order, all the remaining things are very clear. Sure? Can I expect like that? Accept this decorator chaining order, all the remaining things are very clear. Correct? Yes, this order, let me check. Okay, maybe some hidden rule is there. I will dig that and then we will give left and right for that rule also. Don't worry about that. Okay, if we see some 3 to 4 example, then automatically we can able to get. Or otherwise, if you spend with the Google for a few minutes, then we can able to identify how it is going to work. Next, even some people, the people, can you please analyze yourself? Sir, just what I'm taking, F is equal to decor 1 wish. Okay, wish. Is it happening internally or otherwise? Decor 1 wish. Is it happening internally? Like you have to cross check this type of order also. Okay. Function inside a function. Nested function calls concept like. So wish function will become argument to decor one. Now that output that return function will become argument to decor, something like it's going to do that. Okay. How the things are going to be executed, I will analyze that, don't worry, and then I will come up with some clear conclusion, sir. Okay, that's all. So not recommended to discuss much. Let me do some R&D and then I will come up with that. Next up, there is one more concept is there. This concept is also a bit dangerous concept, sir. Most of the people may not get that much clearly, sir. End topic in the function, sir. But you should aware. I don't want to talk what is that concept. First have a look once. What is my first function here is just have a look once, sir. Sir, I have L is there. Sir, think a bit very, very carefully. The most dangerous concept I'm ready to talk. L is equal to. Sir, are you ready? Still decorator chaining is there in your mind. Please hold for few minutes of that and then come back to our next concept. Very, very important concept, not that much easy concept. L is equal to, okay, x into x for x in range of 10, sir. For x in range of 10. Can you please tell if I print L of 0? If I print L of 0, what is the answer by default we are going to get? What is this concept? Anyone remember that? This one is nothing but list comprehension. What is the L of 0? L of 0, L of 1 is nothing but, sir, L of 0 is the 0. L of 1 is nothing but 1. Squares, L of 2 is nothing but 4 by default we are going to get. Wonderful, sir. Wonderful. What is the answer? 0, 1, 16. 0, 116. 0, 1, 16. What happened, man? Today my Python gone. So no, it is the 4 I took, sir. 0, 1, 2. What is the output by default you are going to get? 0, 1, 4. Clear, right? Up to this, any explanation is required? Sir, indeed, the list comprehension. How many elements are there in this list? Yes, ma'am. How many elements are there in this list? 10 elements. 0 to 9. Square values by default will be there. Sir, 10 elements. Sir. Squares of 0 to 9 by default will be there. Excellent. Sir, now my question is, take very, very special care. Now I'm taking one. Sir, don't get shocked. Yes, I'm taking it like this. Okay. Can you please tell how many values are there, sir? How many values are there in this? just observe that. Can you please tell if I can execute this code, is it going to work or not? Some people are already responding, Sir, Python PVM is going to cry like anything because the reason is, sir, to hold these many objects, to hold these many objects, sir, where is the memory? Memory is, that much memory must be required or not? That much memory is required or not? Maybe memory problem, maybe a chance. Too much time, too much memory, definitely it's going to be there, sir. Now, observe that. Yes, some people are responding. Divya, you are raising two things, sir. Too much time. And then what's the next one? Too much memory. Correct or not? Because storing those many values is not that much easy, sir. Too much memory must be required or not? Yes, correct. Must be required. Okay? Now, let me execute. Sir, be a bit strong. What will happen? I too don't know. Keep on. Not angered. Still something is happening. It won't work. Reduce some zeros, then I may not show my required concept. Vedant. My required concept is this concept only. Yes. What is the output by default? You are going to get just after some time. Definitely. No output, sir. Definitely. Just wait for just 1 second, 1 or 2 seconds, 1 or 2 minutes. Don't worry. Not tomorrow, man. Today only, Vedant. It's going to come. Yes, wait. We started our PVM. It's working. Keep on working. Ayyo. How much time it's going to work, man? Just anyway, legend. So after some time, we can able to see the back. Don't worry about that. I will keep as it is. Okay. Now my question is, sir, here, if the memory by default gone, if the PVM memory by default got completed, immediately memory problem is going to come. Sir, memory related error by default is going to come. Because the reason, here already completed, sir. Have you observed, right? Already completed. Okay. What is the problem by default we are getting? Memory error. Okay. So the reason for that is you are going to hold a large number of values. Values. Okay, like a large number of values you are trying to hold. That's why that much memory, that much performance is going to be down like anything, man. Are getting, sir, after 2 minutes or 3 minutes, this bloody Python machine is telling the, sir, memory problem. Are you getting that? Memory problem. Like this we are going to get. Now my question is, take very, very special care. Sir, I want to do a small magic, sir. Sir, observe, how much time we waited? Can you please observe how much time we waited, sir? 2 minutes or 3 minutes, 3 to 4 minutes. Excellent. Sir, now, next stop, L. Like this, I'm asking. That's all. I don't know. What is happening? Now, observe. Same program. Can you please observe what modification I did? Divya, anyone? Can you please observe what modification I did? Here? Yes, next function I used. Here, what is this one? Instead of square bracket, I took what? Okay, sir, parenthesis I took. If I took parenthesis, what is this concept? Ayo. If I took parenthesis, what about this concept? Tuple. Okay. Instead of list comprehension, now I'm taking tuple comprehension. The people who attended last my data structure session, sir, tuple comprehension concept not applicable for the tuples. Have you remembered, right? Not applicable for the tuples. Tuples, like, you know, just don't worry. Have a look once, sir. Have a look, sir. Observe. Is it going to take how much time? what is the output by default we are going to get? Just have a look once, sir. Have a look once, sir. It is going to take how much time? Anyone, can you please expect how much time it is going to take? Yes? How much time it's going to take? 2 minutes, 3 minutes, until it fails, keep on, 2 to 3 minutes like that. Sir, now have a look once, sir. Have a look once, sir. Sir, observe a bit very carefully, sir. For the answer by default you are going to get. Have a look once. What the answer by default you are going to get? Have a look once. 0149. Hurry. Man, what happened? 0149. 0149. What is the output by default you are going to get? 0149. Immediately. Immediately. Sir, if you want, just let me take. For x in L. For x in L. Print of x value. Print of x value. For x in L. Print of x value. And the answer by default we are going to get, sir. Warn me. I'm going. So, have you observed, right? Hurry, where is the memory problem? Where is the performance issue? Are you getting my point, right? Where is the memory problem? Where is the performance issue? Hurry, keep on going, sir. Keep on going. Like, where is my memory problem and performance problem? Just I'm keeping control C, sir. Don't get shocked. Sir, something happened. Like, just I'm high pressure control key, control C. Okay, keyword interrupt, this is. Observe that. Now, take very, very special care. In this case, what happening? If I can take, sir, just a parenthesis, what will happen? What is the difference between? First one, system got shaken like anything. Are getting right? System PVM got shivering like anything in the first case. But in the second case, are you immediately responded, man? Immediately responded. No problem at all. Are you able to understand? Immediately got responded. No problem at all, sir. Where is the difference? Yes, man. Where is the difference? That is what? Sir, anyway, I don't know that concept. Forget about that. Can you please tell, first approach, second approach, which one is the recommended? First approach, second approach, which one is the recommended? Recommended, always recommended, we should go for second approach. Correct or not? Always recommended, we should go for second. Because we never going to face any memory problem. We never going to face any performance problems and so on. So even you provided that much memory also, after 2 to 3 hours, it's going to tell the list is ready. Are getting? After 2 to 3 hours, it's going to tell list is ready. But this person, in the first second only, it's going to tell this is the first value, this is the second value, and so on. What is the difference, right? The difference is, in this, the objects will be stored in the memory. Are you getting it? The objects will be stored in the memory. Remember that. The objects will be created and the objects will be stored in the memory. But in this case, no object will be stored in the memory. Remember that, sir. In the second case, no object will be stored in the memory. That's why memory utilization will be improved. It will be improved. Performance by default will be improved if I can go for second approach. Are you getting? Suppose I have one file is there. That file contains 1 million records. 1 million records. I want to read the record by record. First approach is never recommended. Better to go for second approach, right? Are you getting? So if you want to handle large amount of data, don't store that data. Better to get one by one. Then happily, we can go for second approach. Okay. Now, the suspense is going to be, sir, is going to be open. Observe that the suspense is going to be closed. What if this second concept is nothing but generator's concept? Are you getting? What is this concept, sir? This concept is nothing but what? Generators. Okay. When compared with normal collections, list range, when compared with normal collections, what is the advantage of generators? generator's concept. Okay, in the case of generator, the values won't be stored in the memory. It is going to just provide one by one, one by one. Everyone can aware, sir? Sir, it is not required to store in the memory. So the how much performance improvement, how much memory utilization by default is going to be improved. Such a type of requirements. Better to go for what? Generator's concept. Clear? Ayyo. Are you in a position to understand that? Okay. Sir, that's all. Now, here just for your sake, just get the basic idea first. And then we will discuss in detail why you have to worry about that. Okay. Now, I have one more function is there. Okay, just for your idea purpose, I want to share these examples, right? Just have a yes, can you please scratch check? Is it okay, right? Sir, can you please scratch check? Is it okay, right? Yeah, okay, just legend. Screen, yeah. Screen also clear, right? Are you able to see the my screen? Yes. Okay, now here just observe that. Okay, maybe. Yeah, video is not clear. Video is not there. Sir, please respond. Video is not there. 1 minute. Visible, right? Oh. Audio is okay. Yeah. No one can see. Click here to start the screen. Okay, right? Yeah. Now there is a small problem, sir. Okay. Now, have a look once, sir. Yes. Here, my doubt is, what is the difference between these two things, right? You people should aware clearly. What the difference between these two things? It is the list. Internally, the data by default will be saved inside memory, sir. Okay? Data. So, these many number of elements got saved. But in this case, nothing will be saved in the memory. Regarding just whenever you are asking next value, then only it will be evaluated and return that value. Regarding nothing will be evaluated, nothing will be saved at the beginning. Just if you can ask, then only the value by default is going to come. Then only the value by default is going to come. Okay, is going to be evaluated, it's going to come, sir. So if you want to handle huge amount of data, highly recommended, better to go for this generators concept, but not recommended to go for this concept. 1 minute, sir. Observe a bit very carefully. L is equal to x into x for x in range of 10. I'm taking, sir. X in range of 10. Sir, print of type of L. What the answer by default we are going to get, sir? Print type of L. What the answer by default we are going to get? Just observe that. Now, the type of L is nothing but, sir, here, if you observe, sir, list type. Regarding if you observe list type by default, you are going to get. Okay. Now my question here, instead of that, if you can take bracket, what is this concept, sir? This concept is nothing but generator, but not a tuple. Comprehension concept is not applicable for the tuple. I covered already. Comprehension concept is not applicable for tuple. It is applicable, sir, if you are trying to use it, will become generator. I hope everyone can able to understand, right? Okay, generator, remember. Okay, so what is the biggest advantage of normal list and a generator? In the case of normal list, all the values by default will be saved in the memory, so that memory requirement is high, performance is going to be down. But if you go for generator concept, nothing will be saved, nothing will be evaluated at the beginning. Whenever you are asking, keep on asking, array first value, second value, third value, fourth value, then only the values by default are going to come, sir. Then only the values by default are going to come. Such a type of thing is by default considered as, okay, generator concept. Regarding performance wise, memory utilization wise, if you want to hold huge number of data, then highly recommended we should go for what? Generators. Just a basic idea. I didn't start generator concepts, sir. Just, oh, this is the advantage is there about generators. Like, you have to get, man. That's about my main intention. Sir, one more. Sir, are you seeing memory related things? Yes, respond. Memory related things are clear. If I go for generator concept instead of list concept, respond. Instead of list concept, if I go for generator concept, memory wise, sir, generators are good, sir. I saw practically, if I'm choosing list, that bloody list is rising memory error. But generator is a very cute person, sir. It is telling first value, second value, third value. It never rises any memory related problems, like you people are going to tell, even with the example I covered, right? Now, take very, very special care with respect to time also. With respect to time also, we will discuss, right? Okay, so we will discuss, sir. Don't worry. But generator won't save anything ever. Yes, Divya, just I required one record, process that. Next record, process that. Next record, process that. Next record, process that. If you have such a type of requirement, then happily we can go for, okay, generator concept. Are you getting that? Okay, so this is what you people should aware. Now, time wise also, sir, you are telling that time wise also generator concept is the good, sir, when compared with like time wise it's a good, sir, like you are going to tell. What is the way, sir? Next up, how can generator show values without saving in the memory? Yes, Cohen, on fly, it is going to provide, it's going to evaluate and return, like that it is going to be happen. It's not coming from the memory. Rich Cohen, are you getting? It is on fly, it is going to read the value and provide, read the value, evaluate, provide, such a type of thing. Next, time wise also, Sir, don't think too much about the code. Just my intention is just to show basic idea. Beyond that, nothing. Don't just don't go through the code also. Sir, here see. I have just a names. Can you please tell which names are there? Two modules are imported. But the first modules are random. Second modules are time. Next names. There are names. Names are there. Sunny, Bunny, Chinny, Winnie. Subjects are there. Python, Java, blockchain, something like I have. Sir, people list. There is one function is there, people list. It is always going to take argument, number of people. How many number of people like this, right? For results is equal to like this. Sir, anyone, can you please tell what is this one? Please respond. What is this one? List. Empty list I created. For I, in range of number of people. Sir, person is equal to curly brace open. ID value is nothing but I. Name here. Can you please choose some random name from names? Next, major is nothing but subject. Major is nothing but subject. Subject like a subject. Okay, subject. Can you please choose from subjects like it is going to provide. Do you know this one is a dictionary? Regarding one dictionary object, one person dictionary object. Every person having three ID, name, and a subject like this. Sir, results dot append a person. This person dictionary object, I'm going to add to this list. Are you getting? Now, have a look once. I have list is there. In this list, every object itself is nothing but person object. Every object itself is nothing but person object. First person object, second person object, third person object, and so on. Every person object is a dictionary. ID. Next and after that, name. Next and after that, subject. Next and after that, subject like. So, it is the list of, anyone can you please tell? List of dictionary objects. So, each dictionary represent a person. Are you getting each dictionary represent what? Person, like this. Sir, are you able to understand, right? It's the list of dictionaries, correct? Hey, respond man. List of dictionaries like, sir, return results. Oh, this list, can you please return? This is related to list concept. This is related to list concept. Sir, now, def people generator. This one is the people list. People list. But this one is what? People generator. Number of people. For I in range, okay, person, yield person. Regarding, can you please read this line? Very, very important keyword. What is this one, sir? Yield person, okay? I'm not saving person objects anywhere. Just yield person, sir. Java multi-threading concept and generator yield method. There is no relation at all. Remember that, Shubham. Shubham Agarwal, Vedant Tiwari, the people who are coming from Java background. Sir, here yield is completely different, but Java multi-threading yield is completely different. Both are not same. Okay, don't map these things. Sir, yield is to generate value. In the case of generator, we are going to use yield keyword. Okay, that's all. Okay, now my question is, so it's going to yield the person. How many things it is going to yield for I in range of number of people? So observe that, sir. Don't think too much. Code also you are not required to understand. The code also. Here just a way I write some functions. One is list based. Second one is generator based. Are you getting? Now here have a look once, sir. T1 is equal to time dot clock. Okay, what is the current time? People is equal to people list. 1 to 1, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakhs. Sir, 1 crore, 10 crores. Are you getting something like 10 crore? Boss, 10 crore person objects. Can you please create into the list? And can you please return that list? Okay, what is the time now? So after handling list, after collecting list of values, what is the time? Next, after collecting generator, same thing by generator, by generator, what the time? What I want to do? Let me take a comment to this one. Let me comment to this. Sir, do you know multi-line comments in Python? Are you getting? So I don't want to consider generator. I want to consider list based. So what is the time now? Before, now, sir, collect the list, maybe 1 crore or 10 crore, anyway, the value, don't worry. Next one, after getting the list, now, sir, what is the time? Print took how much time, T2 minus T1. End time minus begin time, automatically how much time it's going to take, like you can get. Just observe that. What is the units and so on? You don't worry about that. Sir, gen, py, gen, dot py. Are you getting py, gen, dot py? Yes, it's taking some time, man. Some time it's going to take. What is the time? What is the argument? All these nonsense, don't worry. Sir, am I using list based or generator based? Oi, respond. Am I using list based or generator based? even you don't know that, you people are going to tell list based only because it is taking some time, right? Yes, it is taking some time. That's why it's always list based only. Yes, it is going to 1 crore or 10 crore. Person object will be added to the list. That list we are making ready. That's why it is taking some time. Some time, sir. How much time? The units and so on. Forget about that. Some time I will display to the console. Hey, why it's taking this much time, man? Because it is the list. List of dictionaries. Oi, Rich Cohen, Python is slower than Java, hands down. No chance at all. Do the same in Java. Tomorrow, Java is going to respond by tomorrow. At least Python is going to respond within few minutes. Yes, okay, don't worry. Don't just take that. Yes, it's taking some time. Okay, sir, here, just this is. Now I will comment this. I will comment that after that I will remove this comment, sir. Now I want to collect the data from the generator based. Then what is the behavior? Okay, like now worry. Ayo, can I remove 10? Yes, already completed, right? Can I remove 10? If I remove 10, wait, yeah. Just 2 minutes we will wait. Definitely it's going to come. Yes, sir. Meanwhile, just aware. Took this much time, sir. Good. Took how much time? Maybe in seconds or maybe somewhere, some unit. Don't worry about that. Sir, what is this value? Ray, what is this value? 134 seconds, maybe 2 minutes, something like 134 seconds, 2.2 minutes, something it's going to take. Assume that. Sir, now my question is, let me comment these three. I don't want a list based, I want a generator based. Regarding, I want a generator based. Now observe that. Sir, is the output is going to come immediately or it will take some time? It will take some time. Can you please observe that? How much time? Just 2 seconds it is taking. But earlier, how much time it's taking? 134. Just 2 seconds only it's going to come, the result. But earlier is nothing but 134. Are you in a position to understand, right? Okay, no problem. Just put it, maybe. Here, do you know? Correct. Not 2 seconds also. Sorry, at last, somewhere is there. I didn't observe that. What is this one? Into 10 power minus 6 into 10 power minus 6 is nothing but, you know, almost microseconds, less than 1 second, less than milliseconds. 10 into 10 power 03 minus 03 is nothing but milliseconds. 06 maybe microseconds, man. It is going to take how much time? 2 microseconds. Wow, wonderful. Time wise, which concept is the recommended? Time wise, which concept is the recommended? Generator concept. Next, memory wise, which concept is the recommended? Generator concept. Now, sir, are you feeling generator is the more comfortable when compared with the normal collections or not? Yes, that's what you people should aware. My intention here is okay, memory wise, performance wise, generator concept is the two good, sir. But how to write generators, that part I will take care. Okay, clear up to this? Any explanation is required? Okay, that's all. So just I'm stopping the session. So tomorrow we will meet. But anyway, that decorator chain is there. That part I'm going to take care. Yes. Decorator chain is there. That part I'm going to take care. Shubham, yes, yes. We will discuss. Yes, it's going to work. Anyway, I will analyze and I will tell you. Don't worry about that. Okay. That's it. Yeah, good night, sir. Tomorrow we will come up with this. By tomorrow, this functions is going to be completed, and immediately I'm going to start modules concept, sir. What is the module? How to write our own module? How to import the modules? Next, and after the small, chota things we will discuss related to the modules concept. Yeah, regular time only. A bit today got late. Anyway, tomorrow regular time. Almost around 7:45, something like 7:45, 8 in the middle, I will start the session. No, I don't think Rich Cohen. The defining is the different, calling is the different.